I mean, a truth is a truth. Jazz is America's classical music. And Tri-C is the college that's of the people of this region of Ohio. And there was no one in the city of Cleveland with a serious jazz curriculum, with a serious jazz performance venue. And it needed to be done. It was the right thing to do. And with my background in jazz and my belief in the importance of jazz as America's classical music, and that needed to be taught, that was an impelling thing for me. It needed to be done. It was the right thing to do. And then I had to convince other people to do it.